We start with one hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. If you refer to our analysis in my last video, when the price was exactly within this move, we mentioned about the different possibility. And we mentioned if we get any reversal, any trade setup for buy, this is what we are more interested. As you can see, we get the sharp move flag with it, because we mentioned if we want to look for reversal, we need to get the sharp move flag. And exactly this is what we get. Anyway, as what we expected, we get this up move. And after that, the price drop. If it's still anyone is still, they keep this trade, they take, having take out the trade, I think at least move their stop loss to break even if they don't want to take out the profit. Now we want to see what's the next. In this case, we move to higher time frame based on daily chart. As we can see, based on daily chart, the price are almost at the top. Okay. And what we were mentioned, may this one can turn, still we will be within this channel. That means still we may be, the price can drop. That's why if we want to look for buy at the top, we need to be quite careful. For sure, in terms of the risk and reward, if we get one more drop, it can give us really good trade setup. But if you look at this, we will have 1, 2, 3 in relative to this though. We have a flat, and may this is the start of the up move. That's why if we get any trade based on lower time frame for buy, we will take the trade, but we need to have a proper management. Anyway, we move to forward chart, and based on forward chart, we have been looking for this one. That's why when the price was within this, we have been looking for buy, and this is what we get. Now we want to see whether we can get the continuation and the price can break the previous top and continue or not. But the way it's moving has become really corrective. That's why we don't have any trade setup based on forward chart. And even if there is a continuation with the breakout of this top, mostly we can expect to get the divergence, as we can see, but we have to wait and confirm. All right, that's why if we want to look for trade, we need to be quite careful. And even if we move to 1 hour chart, I mean, right now I think it's better we wait, because the question is whether this is the one is going to break the top or not. Okay, still we can expect this one turn to a deeper correction. That's mean this one can turn to a more complex correction. In this case, we just wait and see what we get here. I think right now we don't have any trade setup. The best thing is we wait. How about this one can turn to a correction in relative to this as an internal correction for one more drop? It can be, but the way it's moving is really sharp, okay? And I think if we want to put this one in relative to this, it can be an option, but for me, I prefer to wait. I cannot really confirm that. That's why I wait, we see what we get here. I won't take any trade unless I see the confirmation. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, and whoever is still, they maintain, they keep the trade, I think it's better they take out the trade. All right. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.